This is specimen of heart. Heart is made up of four chambers, two atria and two ventricles. It has three surfaces: anterior surface, left surface, and inferior surface. And it has four borders: right border, left border, superior border, and inferior border. This is right atrium of heart. This is superior vena cava and this is inferior vena cava. Superior vena cava and inferior vena cava drains impure blood into this chamber. This is right atrium of heart. Then this is right ventricle. This pulmonary trunk arises from this ventricle, and via this pulmonary trunk, two pulmonary arteries drain the impure blood towards lungs for purification. Then this chamber is left ventricle. This aorta, this color vessel is aorta. Ascending aorta start from this chamber. This chamber pumps the blood toward the whole organs of the body. Then this posterior chamber is left atrium, and these are 1, 2, 3, 4. Four pulmonary veins which carries pure blood or oxygenated blood from lungs to heart. This chamber forms maximum part of base of heart. So this is apex of heart, and this apex is formed by left ventricle. It is directed toward the downward, forward, and left side of the body. It is located at the fifth intercostal space, 9 cm from mid sternal line. This is apex and this is base of the heart. The interatrioventricular groove, also called as coronary groove. This groove is interatrioventricular groove, which separates atrium from ventricle. Here it separates atrium from ventricle, and this groove is called as coronary groove because it loads coronary artery. Then this bulging portion of right atrium is called as auricle. It covers root of vessels, ascending aorta and pulmonary trunk. This is right auricle. And this is left auricle, which is extend from the left atrium toward the anterior side.